It seems as though it was only yesterday, and I was waiting to meet you. I was waiting for you to be born, and then you were. I saw you take your first breath, and it took my breath away. I got to see life being created right before my very eyes. I was father to a beautiful baby girl who would later become daddy's girl and my little princess. And with a little luck and a lot of hard work and determination, I don't think I've done too bad of a job. Being a dad has been the most rewarding yet most challenging job that there is. It doesn't come with an instruction manual, but you kind of figure it out over time. And tonight starts a new chapter in your life. After 12 years, you graduate high school tonight. Tonight is your night to hold on to those goals and to reach out for them as you cross that stage. And I was there for your first breath, and I'll be there until my last breath for you if you ever need me. Never let anyone say that you can't do anything because you can. And always remember that. And smile and wave as you cross that stage. And I want you to always remember, I'm always here for you. And I'm proud to be your father. And that I love you very much. Love, Dad.
She's gotta do what she's gotta do, and I've gotta like it or not. She's got dreams too big for this town, and she needs to give them a shot, wherever they are. Gotta be strong. Smile on my face to hide my broken heart. If only she'd.